cabeça já.
Come on, for Kovac.
To clear this area so we can pull those people out of the chapel.
Yeah.
Kill anything that moves.
All right. Kill everything that moves.
We wiped the bastards out. It's safe to pull those people out of the chapel. Let's get in there and make sure they're all right.
Let's do it.
Come on. This is only the beginning of the battle for Kovac. We can discuss the next phase once the civilians are safe. Report, soldier.
Sir, we're all that's left. Barrack Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it? There's no one else?
There were others, sir, but they refused to stay put. We tried to convince them it was dangerous, but they left anyway. I guess they didn't make it.
Very well. The area outside the chapel has been cleared, and these people need to be taken to safety. Escort them to the camp south of here at once.
But, sir, I want to help fight.
You will, soldier. Once they're secure, get back here immediately. We'll need every available blade, and there'll be plenty of fighting to go around.
Sir, yes, sir. Civilians, it's time to move out. Let's go.
How could the Nine let this happen? Are they angry with us?
There you go.
It's the chap.
I don't want to talk to you.
Good day.
I heard about how you helped the guard drive the Daedra back. Well done. Danger, you say? You came here to tell me this. Explain yourself or leave me alone. There are many others here who actually need your help.
You're Martin, right? The priest.
Yes, I'm a priest. Do you need a priest? I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding the gods right now. If all this is part of a divine plan, I'm not sure I want to have anything to do with it. What plan? What are you talking about? I prayed to Akatosh all through that terrible night, but no help came. Only more Daedra. What can you possibly know that would help me make sense of this? Emperor Uriel Septon? You think the Emperor is my father? No, you must have the wrong man. I am a priest of Akatosh. My father was a farmer. An entire city destroyed to get at me? Why? Because I'm the Emperor's son? Strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth. What does this mean? What do you want from me? You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra back. Yes, I'll come with you to Wainan Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.
We've done it. I can't believe it. I didn't really think this would work. Maybe we do have a fighting chance. Oh, yes. We're not done. Not even close. This was only the first step. If this town is to be ours again, we'll need to get inside the castle. You've come this far with us.
You're all smiling at me.
Will you go further? If we're truly going to succeed, I'll need much more of your help. I warn you, though, what we've seen so far is nothing compared to the battle that likely awaits us. Take a few moments to catch your breath and think it over. When you're ready, let me know, and we'll get underway.
Unless you need something, let's continue on to Wainan Priory. I've put myself in your hands. Don't fail me.
Right here. I gotta handle some business.
Are you ready to go?
Let's go.
I knew you'd be up to it! Our goal is the castle.
I do love the voice acting.
We should be able to use this door to get out to the plaza in front of the castle gatehouse. You know the drill. Stick close and keep your eyes open. Let's move out!
I know you got people who got the critique about it. This is a flawless game. Bravo. Bravo, David.
Damn it! This is no good! The gates are locked, and the only way to open them is from within the gatehouse. We can't open that gate from out here. The only mechanism for raising it is inside the gatehouse. Way to get into the gatehouse now. We need a passage at the North Guardhouse, but that's always kept locked. Hurry and find Barrage Inian. He should be back in the chapel. You should still have the key to the guardhouse. Once you've got it, get to the guardhouse, find the passage, and open that gate. Then we can get inside the castle and secure it.
All right. Which means I have to go the RPG route, which maybe I do that. I didn't hear what he was saying. I apologize, man. So I need to look for Russell Shepard and Eric Young or Keith. Okay, I do gotta go to the chapel.
We saw the smoke from the Gold Road while out on patrol. How can we help? We'll be right behind you. I'm just waiting for Captain Mattias to give the order. Finally, a chance to fight back. Yes, I have it. Why?
Yes, I have it. Why?
You do the guard one little favor, and suddenly you think you're Mattias's best friend. You probably couldn't find it on your own. I'm coming with you. If we make it, I'll open the door for you. I've still got some fight left in me.
All right, come on. My way, let them do the fight. You gotta let them fight, but damn, they ain't good enough, they end up dying. I need him, I need this guy.
This is it. The entrance to the passage is right here. I'll unlock it for you. Best of luck.
All right. Let's go. Mean business. I'm over encumbered, but it's all good because I get to get Legion stuff. I'm still over encumbered? By how much? 18? While we dying, I'm steady getting late.
This area is clear. We've got to get inside and find the Count before it's too late. Move out!
Things is tough, all right? And I'm just saying. Whew. By that damn like chainmail. Kill him. Give me an hour. Give me an hour and I'm ready to go back in. Put some chainmail on. Okay. Am I still going by myself?
All right, this is it. We'll hold this area. You head to the back of the castle and find the Count. Don't come back here without him.
Crazy. Little girl, is she dead? I'm looking for stuff to loot. Yes, I am. Sorry. So sue me. Alright, let's see what we do. What we working with here. I'm gonna put this on Cold Touch. Going guns blazing first. Then I'm gonna use Mara's gift. I think I can use that, and no, I can't. Damn it, me the adrenaline rush. And I can use that. I guess I got to shoot it out with these things. It's gonna take me. Got to at least get one of these. Should follow me up. Yeah. Come on, y'all get him. Get him. You see how I gotta play? That's how you gotta play it, y'all. I'm telling ya.
What's the matter? Getting tired? Die, girl!
Alright, that's one down. Let's wait and go back in there. Hold on. one almost killed me. One. Got what I can steal. Get some gold right here. Wow, damn tin plate. Oh, double the count. Got this ring. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to do something I probably shouldn't, but I'm going to go into these rooms and see what's in here. I know there's going to be a scamp in here, but I'm looking to loot. Scamps ain't nothing to mess around with, I'm telling you. And just for that, I gotta go kill this thing. No, I gotta kill him for real. He got to die. Way out here for an hour with him. Maybe if I put my cold touch on, he got to die. Everyone got one in here. Punk out. Oh, now I'm on fire. Alrighty. Okay, let's see.
Where is the Count? Why is he not with you?
I'm sorry, he didn't make it.
We were too late. If only we'd gotten here sooner. This is indeed a dark day for all of us left. But I thank you for risking your own life to help us. Did you find the Count's ring by any chance? At least, this is safe. Thank you. I shall make sure it is protected for the time when a new Count is crowned. Here, take this. I have no use for it. I'm tired of fighting. It may serve you well in days to come.
Damn, so you just retired after that. You just retired, just like that.
Good day.
Let's see what that's all about. Light armor. I'm sorry, but that's not even stronger than what I already got. That's just something I can sell, which I will. Alrighty. Now Shane will have a speed to use. Dude, all these dudes got gold on them. Taking that. Let me go get Martin.
I hope I can help. Be seeing you.
Unless you need something.
Follow me.
To Wayne and Priory, then.
And we're gonna fast travel. Normally I would walk this thing with this guy. We're gonna fast travel. Oh man, some stuff has gone on.
Help! You must help! They're killing everyone at Wainon Priory. I don't know. I think they're right behind me. Prior
yeah, he's right there, right behind.
I was in the sheepfold when they attacked. I heard the prior talking to someone. Looked around the corner to see who it was. They looked like travelers, ordinary. Suddenly, weapons appeared in their hands, and they cut the prior down before he could move. They saw me watching, and I ran. I don't know. In the chapel, praying, I think. You must help us!
You shouldn't have done it. Be glad you will not live to see the day.
Dagon walks the earth.
I got gold on too. This dude got some hands, huh?
I think we should find your friend Joffrey at once. I'm with you.
Rid of this chain. Damn, I'm still over encumbered. The chapel. Let's see if that's it. But first, let me change my weapon. I like that. Alrighty. Let's go handle the business. Give me your money. If you got your money on. Got your money.
You're back. Thank Talos. They attacked without warning. I was praying in the chapel when I heard Prior Maberel shout. I had just time to arm myself. The Amulet of Kings. I fear that was the target of this attack. I kept it in a secret room in Wainon House. We need to go see if it is safe.
All right.
We'll go together, but I fear the worst.
Well, let me get here and check his pockets. Any valuable up here?
I fear the enemy came here for the Amulet of Kings.
Come on.
They've taken it. The Amulet of Kings is gone. The enemy has defeated us at every turn. So it has not all gone against us. Thank Talos for that. We gained Uriel's heir and lost the Amulet of Kings. Martin cannot stay here. We have driven them off, but they will be back once they learn of Martin's survival, which they will. Nowhere is truly safe against the power arrayed against us, but we must play for time, at least. Cloud Ruler Temple, I think. The hidden fortress of the Blades in the mountains near Bruma. A few men can hold it against an army. We should leave at once. You may as well take Priam Abrel's horse from the stable. He won't have use for it any longer. We should get moving. I won't rest easy until Martin is safe at Cloud Ruler Temple.
Cloud Ruler Temple, let's get there, yo. Oh, see what you mean. Waiting on me. Okay, and since I didn't fast travel, since I haven't located this place, I haven't fast traveled there, but I don't know what this place is. Why is this, it's not highlighted. Cloud Ruler Temple. Oh shit, I can fast travel to Cloud Ruler Temple even though I have never been there? What kind of RPG is this? We're here.
Grandmaster, is this...
Yes, Cyrus. This is the Emperor's son, Martin Scepter. Yes?
My lord, welcome to Cloud Ruler Temple. We have not had the honor of an Emperor's visit in many years.
Well, thank you. The honor is mine.
Come, your blades are waiting to greet you.
I love my ebony armor, if you want to get that.
Blades, dark times are upon us. The Emperor and his sons were slain on our watch. The Empire is in chaos. But there is yet hope. Here is Martin Septim, true son of Uriel Septim.
Hail, Dragonborn!
Hail, Martin Septim!
Hail!
Your Highness, the Blades are at your command. You will be safe here until you can take up your throne.
Joffrey, all of you, I know you all expect me to be Emperor. I'll do my best, but this is all new to me. I'm not used to giving speeches, but I wanted you to know that I appreciate your welcome here. I hope I prove myself worthy of your loyalty in the coming days. That's it. Thank you.
Well then, thank you, Martin. We'd all best get back to our duties, eh, Captain?
Sir,
Not much of a speech, was it? Didn't seem to bother them, though. The blade saluting me and hailing me as Martin Septim. I don't mean to sound ungrateful. I know I would be dead by now if it weren't for you. Thank you.
This guy is so...
Everyone expects me to suddenly know what to do, how to behave. They want an emperor to tell them what to do.
In humble.
And I haven't the faintest idea. Of course, the Amulet of Kings. So I can take it to the Temple of the One and light the dragon fires and stop the Oblivion invasion. The Emperor? That's an idea that will take some getting used to. In any case, we need the amulet first. Maybe Joffrey will know where to start. Something has changed to make these stable portals to Oblivion possible. All practitioners of Daedric magic are familiar with the almost impenetrable barrier between our world and Oblivion. What the Emperor told you implies that the amulet is the key to the preservation of that barrier. What I saw at Kavach, everything I know about Daedric magic says that such stable portals are impossible. Yet those gates to Oblivion existed. The old rules no longer apply. Kavach is only the beginning of what Mehrunes Dagon will do. If the amulet is truly the key to restoring the barriers between our world and Oblivion, you must waste no time in recovering it. I haven't always been a priest. In my youth, I followed a different path. I know more than I want to about the seductive power of Daedric magic. Let's just leave it at that. Don't worry about me, my friend.
Sir?
I know I'm in good hands.
Sir?
Hey, yo.
You have proven yourself a loyal servant of the Empire, as worthy as any of the Blades to stand by Martin's side during this crisis. As the Grand Master of the Blades, I would be honored to accept you into our order. Will you join us? It is my honor to welcome you into our ranks as a Knight Brother of the Blades. You're right. We must try to recover the amulet before the enemy takes it out of our reach. You should go back to the Imperial City. Boris may have learned something about the assassins. You'll find Boris at Luther Broad's boarding house in the Elven Gardens district of the Imperial City. One of the youngest Blades ever to serve in the Emperor's personal guard. I am glad to hear that he survived, but I fear he will take the Emperor's death particularly hard. This place was built by Raymond Cyrodiil Zakaviri Dragonguard at the founding of the Second Empire. Since then, it has served the Blades as headquarters, fortress, and sanctuary. We can protect Martin here until you recover the Amulet of Kings.
Let's do this.
Give my warm regards to Boris. Tell him he should not blame himself for the Emperor's death.
I'm over encumbered.
He did well to send you to me.
Okay, give me a minute. I can do an adrenaline rush, which means... I'm about to clean Cloud Ruler Temple out of all the good selling.
It'll be an honor to serve with you.
But first, I gotta sleep and level up. Endurance. But first, on me, I gotta go sell that. And sell I will. Okay, the Imperial City. I think I can sell it there. And sell I will.
Alteration.
Yes.
He's getting up in years, good but he's still a good alteration teacher.
Good to see you.
Welcome to a...
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
No, you can sit behind some of my wares.
That seems a fair price. A good price. That's a fair deal. A good... Thank you. Take care.
Butt, booty, naked. Look how fast I can run, though.
Is it true that Samuel Bantian used to be a thief?
Ooh, it's cold out there. Let me go get me some blade gear.
hail.
Just magic 5% myself. So we'll see. But for now, folks, that's about it today. Look out on the blades. I'm gonna take my eyes to sleep.
Good evening, sir.
11 in the morning, y'all, so that's it for tonight. I don't even know. Oh, I gotta go to the Imperial City and find the guy, the other Blade operative, and we go from there with the story. I'm finally a Blade. I got some good gear. I'm about to clean house and sell all of that stuff. And they'll let me. They'll let me. I'm gonna sell everything in there. I've done it before and it was amazing, and I'm going to do it again. So, peace and Afro Grease. I'll see you guys next time. God bless.